Out in the rural areas, the power grid system is not quite as reliable as in some different areas. So it's always nice to have a generator in your home. You have a thunderstorm come through and it pops the power out of your house. Next thing you know, your refrigerator goes out, your freezer goes out, and the ice cream melts. Well, if you have a generator, well, that's going to immediately kick back on and keep all the power going, so all the necessities of the home, including the ice cream, is in good condition. When we installed this generator, we poured a concrete foundation first and we mounted it to that foundation. That way you can't steal it and the wind don't blow it away. So we have a 22 kilowatt generator here. We have it on a transfer switch tied to a separate panel box. Now keep in mind, with this being a partial house generator, we have two panel boxes in the attic and we have two cutoff switches on the outside. Let me show you how this works. When the transfer switch senses loss of power, within a few megaseconds, it'll kick the generator on, which refeeds back through the transfer switch to the sub panel on the far side over here. Let me take you over here and show you the two sub panels with the main disconnects. So we have the main feed coming into the house, which is split off into two separate feeds. You have one feed running a sub panel in the attic that's not supported by the generator. And then you have the second feed that's running a panel box that is supported by the generator. So the panel box with this feed has a circuitry in it that when we lose power, the generator will feed that circuitry with power. And we'll go up in the attic and take a look at them. As I mentioned downstairs, we have two separate panel boxes in the attic of the house. Combined, they carry all the circuitry within the house as a whole. Individually, the panel box we have here contains a circuitry that is supported by the generator in case of loss of power. That'll be your refrigerator we spoke about, or the office area, or whatever you want to have controlled. The other panel box controls the net of the remaining circuitry within the house.